times he won the state 400 meter title. Indoors, he won 2 state titles in the 600. That's 5 state championships. I never want to go into a race with the thought I might lose, he said after his final race. Did we mention that he will study math and run track at Harvard University next fall? We know he'll succeed there as well. Congratulations one more time to the 2017 Home Team Male Athlete of the Year, Rodney Agyare-May.